Somebody sent me this picture because they know I like girls with makeup, but this is not about the makeup. You need to go get that eye checked out. You got coronavirus, conjunctivitis, H1N1, swine flu, or polio, or something. You need to head to your nearest urgent care, emergency room, family practitioner, doctor, lawyer. Somebody need to look at that eye and put some drops in there on your way to get it checked out. Still pretty, but don't let me stress you out.